Hey guys, hello, how are you? How are you? I'm very fine, very good. I am very excited and I'm a little bit confused. You know why? Okay, I'll tell you in my video. And one thing that I want to tell you, this video this time is going to be very entertaining and very, very interesting. So actually, I was studying and you can see this is my truly wealth and this is my loving notebook where I keep on making my notes. Actually, you can see there are so many notes in my English book. And actually, you know what happened with me right now, just 5 to 10 minutes ago. Actually, it is a very interesting story, so that's why I'm making this video, because I wanted to share with all of you. Actually, almost I had prepared everything to shoot my video. I think it was my last take when I was going to shoot my video. And as soon as I started video, you know what I found? I found, oh shit, my marker out of ink. Actually, you can see this is not working. And on that time I was like, shit, shit, oh shit. But actually it was not working. And on that time I was thinking and I thought, oh shit, oh shit, shit, shit. Now how will prepare my video and what to do, how to do, how to shoot my video, what to do, how to do, what to do, how to do, all kind of question on that time I was getting in my mind. And suddenly I got an idea. So what if I do not have marker in this time? So what? I think I can prepare my video without marker and board. So on that time I got this idea. So I started making video, and in this time making videos that you are watching in this time. So I think it was a very entertaining moment, because I was standing and everything was ready and I was going to final shoot, and sudden I found it was not working. And I was trying on board, shit, shit, shit. And unfortunately, and you know guys, how my destiny is. Today I have only single marker. I do not have any extra marker. That's why I could not make my video with board. So actually, in this time, this is night time when I am preparing this video. It is midnight. So I think I cannot go out of my home. And next morning I'll go to market and purchase a new marker so that I could prepare a very good and loving and useful video for you. But actually, that is why it was reason where so that I could not make video with marker and board. And I was thinking, if I do not have marker, I think I should prepare video. So I am making this video. And one more thing. So I think, as I have told you so many times, I was not the student of English medium school, and I was the student of purely government and Hindi medium school, and I have never been in convent and ICSE, CBSE type of board school. But still, in this time of having CBSE board student and other convent school student and some medical student, actually in this time providing my class for some kind of medical student, CBSE student and some kind of other student. You know why it is happening with me? Just I don't know why. I think only I would like to say, it all happening with me just grace of my Thakur Ji. Because as I keep on saying every time, and definitely you might have noticed in my previous all video, I do not know anything. And I think even I don't think I know what I know. I don't know. I do not know everything absolutely, because I am not a very genius. I am not a very good at anything. Actually, I am nothing. But still, I think I have some special qualities. I don't know what is that, but actually I think so. I think whenever I get time, always I keep practicing, practicing, practicing. So I think I'm making this video so that you could increase your accent, and as well as I think with this video, definitely I think I can give you I can suggest to you how English is spoken and what you have to do and what you will have to do to get a fluency in your English accent if you want. Okay, so first of all I would like to apologize to all you. So actually why? Because I think I could not make video with board and marker and all kind of accessories, so I am having to do it without any necessary things. But actually I love making video shoot and what all, that's why I keep on doing this whenever I get time. So actually I don't know what about, actually I get so much fun, I get pleasure when I do this, that's why. And you know guys, one thing, your preparation, your practice and your enjoyable things and practice is very important, all of them. So your, again and again, your consistency practice and your consistency, your regular practice time make you perfect. Okay, so I think I have suggested you so many times, you cannot become expert in anything until you start practice. Okay, if you want to be expert in anything, any field, any area, so you will have to practice daily for long, regular time period. Okay, actually you cannot become a genius, smart, expert in overnight. Definitely it is going to get a specific regular time. Okay, so I think you will have to spend your regular time daily in your busy schedule, in your busy life, if you want to get success in your life. So in any field, so you will have to regular practice. Okay, so actually it was only my suggestion actually, and choice in your head. So actually when I started my English journey, on that time I think I have told you so many times, I had no any type of facilities, and what I had on that time, I had only and only problems and so many adverts. But still, I improved myself because I knew practice makes a man perfect. That's why I kept on again so many times. That's why I'm doing this in this time. Really, I'm very happy. And you know, I don't know why I get so many pleasure feeling when I talk to you. So actually, you know, shooting video, making videos and talking front of camera is my favorite thing. That's why I keep on doing this whenever I get time, and always I keep on suggesting to you, if you want to be expert in any particular thing, you will have to regular practice in your busy schedule. Okay, if you do not have time, so I think you will have to arrange. So that's why. Okay, so suppose that one more important thing. So actually I got one important thing, guys. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, so please go on my YouTube channel and subscribe my channel so that you could get all notification from my upcoming videos that I keep on uploading in my YouTube channel whenever I have time, whenever I get any free space. So, and I think I love practicing, not only study and English and anything, everything, whatever you want to do. So actually you can become expert, you can become successful any field if you are ready to pay your practice. Your regular practice can be your payment that you have to pay, and that you pay whenever you buy anything from market. Okay, so if you want to be expert anything, so I think you must start your practice from today. Actually, don't think how much knowledge you have, how much do you know. Actually, whatever, anything you know, please start with it. Okay, so if you think you will start when you will be absolutely perfect, so I think you will not be able to start all life. Okay, because everything is learnable in this life, and you can learn anything if you have hungerness, if you have learning attitude, and if you love your passion, if you follow your passion that you want to be in your life. So I think you have to start, you have to take a start up, okay? So definitely everything is learnable, okay? So guys, if you feel any type of stress in your mind when it comes to speaking English and anything, so definitely you can become a fluent in any language that you want to use, but actually you will have to practice with consistency, regular time in your life, daily, okay? Don't think you can become master overnight and very quickly. No, it will take specific regular times. If you ready, definitely you can become expert in anything. So actually, right now I have told you, when I was making video, I had not marker on that time because I have only one marker today and it is not working. So but still, I'm making this video because as I have told you right now, this is my loving thing. That's why. So if you have passion, definitely you are going to be expert in any field, and no one can stop to you become expert in anything that you want to become. So that's why. And guys, if you like my video, please subscribe and drop your comment in my comment box. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please go on my YouTube channel and subscribe and share my video, so other person can use my video, and other person can get ideas from my video. That's why I keep on suggesting to you, you must subscribe my channel, okay? So and one more thing, tell me where are you from, and in which class do you get study, and about your hobbies. Okay, so tell me what kind of food do you like, between street food and kitchen food, okay? And can you cook? If your answer is yes, so please tell me what can you cook, what kind of food that you can prepare, you can cook awesome, because I know how to cook everything. And and how was your day, and how do you spend your time? Actually, whenever I get free time, always I keep on learning something new, and or I keep on making videos. So I think it is my favorite thing, that's why I keep on doing this. And what and how do you spend your time, and what do you want to be in your life? Okay, so if you, and one more thing, if you know everything about grammar but still you are not able to speak English, so I think let me tell you one important thing. Not only English, any language can be learned if you have passion for that. Okay, so please start practice, because you cannot learn how to speak English or any other language until you practice regular. If you are making some mistake, please do not think about them, okay? So if you are making mistake, let it be, because I think making mistake is the first step to get success in life. So guys, I'm not able to understand why you are not starting. Please start from today. So I think you can start with simple type of sentence, like where are you going, and I'm waiting for you, and I'm watching TV, and I'm having tea, I'm taking tea, like this. There are so many sentences which can be used during your simple conversation, okay? And one more, and tell me which is your favorite deo, and tell me which type of dress up do you use when you go to attend any ceremony, marriage party, and what is your favorite dress up according to your locality, your area, and your society. So and definitely when you will go to practice, so on that time definitely you will need a topic. So topic can be like this, how to dress up, how to talk someone, how to face a stranger, and how to get ready, and how to attend any marriage, and how to attend any party. So actually there are so many topics, okay? So if you like my video, please subscribe my video, and always I keep on making this type of useful video for you, because only I could make you little bit perfect from your average as comparison your average condition. Okay, so guys, I will meet you in my next video with new content and any interesting thing. Till then, keep enjoy and have very beautiful time and have fun, have masti, and bye bye. I'll meet you in my next video. Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you.